Hey, what's going on? Patrick Tatton here. So we're making some progress on our job site here. You can see there are a few less trees than when we started. Got my helmet cam, and I'm gonna put some bar and chain oil in my Husqvarna 460 Rancher, and then we're gonna go take down these big trees in the background for you guys. Stay tuned. A little bit, but hey, let's see those chips now. Been sharpening this all day. How we do it.